Rose is a flower like no other, famous for its beauty and smell. It occupies number one position in the international flower market. With its rising demand coupled with increase in business profit, rose cultivation is gaining immense popularity in India. Commercial manufacturing and sales of rose include plants, flowers, and a plethora of products. Rose is cultivated in Maharashtra, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, and West Bengal. But alas, the huge prospects of rose farming often suffer immense setback due to the incidence of red spider mites, causing severe loss to cultivators. But not anymore. There is hope with Dhanuka Agritech Limited, one of the world's most reputed companies with upwards of a host of 200 world-class premium products and prominent presence in all major crops, offering technical counsel and engaged in serving the Indian farmers since 1980. Calculated approach. Marketing savvy and drive have been Dhanuka's forte. In tune with its ethos of providing ace solutions to the most enduring problems, Dhanuka introduces the most advanced miticide, a research product of Messrs. OAT Agrio Co. Limited, Japan. Foster. Red spider mites become active during the flowering period and suck the sap from the leaves. Rose plants under stress due to dry and hot climatic conditions are more susceptible to mite attack. In summer, their population increases at a rapid rate. Mites generally live in colonies, which they build on the undersurface of leaves. With increase in population, they move to the upper side of leaves. They nibble the leaf tissues and feed on plant cells by scratching the cell surface and produce characteristic small, yellowish, speckled feeding marks. Such marks on the leaf surface, its pale color and dusty appearance, are clear indications of mite infestation. Since the mites continue to suck the chlorophyll as they move all over the leaf surface, pale yellow lines are seen. When the infestation is severe, the leaves turn bronze or yellow in color, curl upwards or downwards, and gradually fall off. If there is too much of leaf fall, the plants die due to their inability to produce chlorophyll. However, all yellow leaves are not symptomatic of damage due to mite infestation. Only plants with tender webbings and yellow leaves confirm mite attack. Mites reproduce at a rapid rate, and therefore, for effective control, their early detection is of paramount importance. Foster is cyflometaphen 20% suspension concentrate formulation, which belongs to a brand new class of molecule, benzoyl acetonitrile, the only one of its kind, which effectively works on all life stages of red spider mites, eggs, larvae, nymphs, and adults. Foster's unique mode of action as mitochondrial complex 2 electron transport inhibitor affects respiration and metabolism by halting the production of ATP enzyme on mitochondria, causing paralysis and subsequent death of the affected mites. Although red spider mites are found round the year, seasonal abundance occurs between February to March, April to June, and August to September. Foster's specific contact activity requires thorough foliage coverage. It is essential to also drench the lower surface of leaves with spray solution. Mites stop damaging the crop immediately after application, as they become paralyzed. And excellent efficacy, resulting in complete kill of red spider mites, is seen within 72 hours. Since Foster works effectively on all life stages of red spider mites, it exerts longer duration of control when compared to conventional miticides, which have become less effective due to their repeated usage over the years. Foster has been tested to have no cross resistance and can effectively be used as a resistance breaking tool for other molecules. Foster exerts excellent rain fastness with maximum efficacy up to 3 hours, which makes it a better alternative than any of the existing acaricides in the market during monsoon. Rose cultivation requires cool climate with bright sunlight and open ventilation. Most red varieties are grown under temperatures ranging from 15 degrees to 28 degrees centigrade. Foster maintains superb efficacy in a wide temperature range from as low as 15 degrees to as high as 45 degrees centigrade with no phytotoxicity. As such, Foster can be safely used in rose farming. Foster achieves excellent phytotonic effect. As a result, plants become greener and healthier, offering quantity yield. Foster is extremely safe. It is non-toxic to beneficial insects, the environment, predatory mites, and pollinators. For best results, it is advisable to use plenty of water. Foster is to be applied at the rate of 400 milliliter per acre. Invention of a new technology. Introduced and marketed in India by the House of Dhanukas, known globally for innovation, enterprise, and dynamism, Foster is the ultimate in high-performance acaricides. Registered and used in over 20 countries, effective on a host of crops, Foster is poised to carve out a niche for itself in crop protection. Therefore, Kisan Bhai, henceforth, to confidently meet the challenges of mite attack, use Foster, manufactured by Dhanuka. Continue rose farming without any fear and sell with pride at the marketplace. Foster, complete solution for mites.